Welcome to Pharmacology Insights, where we break down complex pharmacology into simple, easy-to-understand concepts. In this video, we're looking at cystic fibrosis and a groundbreaking treatment option, the vanzacaftor-tezacaftor-deutivacaftor combination therapy, or also known as Vanza-Triple. This combination received FDA approval on December 20, 2024. Let's start with the basics. Cystic fibrosis is a genetic disorder affecting various organs in the body, especially the respiratory, digestive, and reproductive systems. The disorder is caused by mutations in the CFTR gene. The gene produces the cystic fibrosis transmembrane conductance regulator, or CFTR protein. This protein functions as a cellular gatekeeper, controlling the movement of salt and water across cell membranes. In people with cystic fibrosis, this protein is either missing or doesn't work properly, disrupting salt and water flow into and out of the cells. This leads to an unusual buildup of thick, sticky mucus, causing progressive damage to multiple organs, particularly the lungs, and ultimately leading to death. While many CFTR mutations can cause cystic fibrosis, most patients have at least one F508 deletion mutation. This is where vanzacaftor-tezacaftor-deutivacaftor comes in. This triple combination medication targets the defective CFTR protein in three different ways. First, we have vanzacaftor. It acts as a corrector, helping CFTR protein fold in the correct shape and move to the cell surface where it belongs. Then we have tezacaftor. Another corrector that works in a similar way to vanzacaftor, aiding in the proper folding and movement of the CFTR protein to the cell surface. Finally, we have deutivacaftor, a potentiator. It helps the correctly positioned CFTR protein open its gates longer, allowing proper salt and water flow. Together, these three drugs work synergistically to restore the function of the CFTR protein. By improving this function, the body produces thinner, more watery mucus, reducing the buildup that drives symptoms of cystic fibrosis. So, who can benefit from this treatment? Vanzacaftor-tezacaftor-deutivacaftor combination, or Vanza-Triple, is approved for treating cystic fibrosis in people 6 years and older, with at least one F508 deletion mutation, or another responsive mutation in the CFTR gene. In clinical trials, Vanza-Triple significantly improved lung function. The combination was at least as good as elexacaftor-tezacaftor-ivacaftor, the first triple combination therapy for cystic fibrosis. Additionally, Vanza-Triple gives longer-lasting benefit, meaning people need only to take one tablet per day. While this therapy isn't a cure for cystic fibrosis, it represents a significant step forward in managing the disease. And that's it for today's pharmacology video. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more pharmacology content.